What is good, guys? This is your boy, JB, saying welcome to another Saints Row 4 Reelected Edition gameplay video. And yes, y'all. I think, actually, instead of doing the DLC, I think what we'll do is we'll start with the taking over the stores. Let's do this.
I think it'd be best to start at
Planet Zen. If I'm gonna work to take a store back from Zinyak, that's where I'm going first.
Okay, good point.
So as you can tell, things are looking a little pretty over here, and that's because we've been busy with all the side stuff, all the side activities.
Planet Zen? His name's a store after themselves.
So you should be able to hack it from right outside the door.
Yeah. Let's see.
Kevin's job is easy.
Someday,
what the fuck is this shit?
Oops, you must have tripped the security alarm.
This is gonna happen every time.
I think I can cut off the outside security program from the rest of the stores, so no, it shouldn't happen again.
Good.
All right.
Should I be running now?
No, wait, don't. I want to see how their reaction protocols work.
Oh yeah, sure. Just let me get shook.
Wine.
All hail the meat.
Bleh. It would be charging right now. I need to go to friendly fire and get some ammo. Oh yeah, I got that ability now.
Looks like they're stepping up security even more. Be careful.
Hold it. Yeah. I can use some cash.
Shit, now Zen are dropping in from the sky. Hey! That's fucking cheating!
Those are access portals. You should be able to destroy them to stop more soldiers from showing up.
Good!
Hold on. Look at that gold floating robot thing. I think it's controlling the security program here.
Yeah, so?
So if you catch the golden orb and shut it down, then the Zen should no longer see you as an immediate threat.
Catch the golden orb? Do I get points for that?
No.
Come here.
So close.
You jerk. Okay, really? Oh, come on. We were right by him. Okay, seriously? Ah, you son of a bitch. I don't remember him being this tricky. What the hell? Shut your face!
Come here, you little bastard. Kenzie, it worked!
Great. At least you have a way to get the Zen off your back now, so keep that in mind. Remember, this is only the beginning. With everything we're going to throw at Zinyak, he won't know what hit him.
Alright. See what else we got. Oh, hold up. We have side quests, don't we? Yeah, we do.
I could really use your help. Stop by and I'll give you the details.
behind the old church. I don't like that they took the red lips off, but they kept everything else on his face. Like, what the hell, man?
I need a stable environment to work from inside the simulation. There's several things you can do around Brixton so I can set it up. Also, I should be able to create an upgrade to your blast with this.
Sure, why not?
Sweet.
Look, I'm really busy here.
And we'll, possibly romance her later on. I don't know. We'll see. No promises, though. Yeah, pervs.
I need some information from the area around Friendly Fire. Hack that, and I'll see what data I can collect.
Well, let's go. I need to go there anyway, get ammo. And possibly some weapon upgrades. Hack a local rim jobs. Let's do it.
Programming your rim jobs is showing some strange anomalies. Hack it and I'll see what I can find out.
Well, let's do it. Hey, at least it ain't gym robs. I'm just saying. We got an entryway by the church. I mean, it can't get any more Saints Row than that. I mean, I'm just saying. Pretty colors.
Okay, that should give me a better gateway into keeping an eye on things inside Bake Steelport. Here's that upgrade I promised you. Thanks.
Sweet.
Ooh, blast damage. Let's go. Mind control? Fire? Really? Hey, now.
Well, I could sit here and talk with you, or keep anything on this ship from exploding and killing us all. Your choice.
I mean, I was gonna romance you, but, I mean, if you wanna be like that about it, then, I mean, I'm good. Let me see, we got more side quests, though. Meet Keith on the ship. And where is he at? Oh, okay.
I've been thinking a lot about those days on the campaign trail. I bet we can use a lot of those techniques against the Zin.
Sounds like a strange comparison, but okay.
Just so we're clear, even though the Earth is gone, if you die, I still become president.
I mean, if you want to be president of nothing, be my guest.
Zin patrols are like campaigns. Sometimes you really want to smack the shit.
Yeah. Let's go. Oh yeah, I want to change my Joker voice. Do I have enough cash? Ah, you gotta hack it to unlock it. Ain't that a bitch? Oh, it's taking me to a flashpoint. There we go.
Well, you've got my vote. Come on by the ship when you're ready to reminisce some more.
Oh, is there anything in this cave? No. Nothing I care to see. So we gotta meet with Keith.
Camp David was a wild time, wasn't it? I can only imagine what we would have gotten up to if we didn't have to worry about the backlash.
Well, we don't have to worry about that now, right?
Ooh, Depset gun.
I was 12 hours into Dead Island when the Zin attacked. Now I'll never finish. I won't forgive them for that.
This is why I didn't want to do the carjacking right away. I did a few of them. I think I did like a couple of them. I didn't want to do all of them.
Shodi asks that I not make a Chappaquiddick reference, so I won't.
Woo. Let's go. We out this piece. Okay, my flying skills are a little rusty. Woo! Woo! No! What are you doing? Alright, right there, right in the middle of that crop circle.
Enough of Zinyak shit. Do this, and you can set your own terms in this fight.
I need every advantage I can get.
Unlimited sprinting, nice. Another carjacking. Let's go.
We found some code in this car. Jack, remove the code from the simulation.
See, looks like I'm driving like a chunk of tin foil. I'm not. I'm just trying to get the hell out of here.
God, I'm so.
No shit, I'm driving right now.
Fucking city drivers, the world.
Fuck you to the asshole in charge. See me when you want to finish this.
All right.
Some more ways to show Zinyak who's really in charge here. I'll walk you through them.
Sounds good to me.
And that is what I was looking for, the hacking extra time. We got a new upgrade. Oh yeah. Hacking reward bonus. Okay. Explore the rift. Let's go ahead and do that.
Campaigning is a mix of towing the line and shaking up the establishment. Like those rifts around town, you know?
There she be.
Run along the path, collecting bits of virus along the data stream. Purple data is larger and therefore worth more to you. The more you collect, the stronger the rift will be. Watch out for the Zin's antivirus programs as they will be laying obstacles in your way, which will break the flow of your combined virus. Catching up to the Zin will destroy them and aid your virus, however. Good luck.
Let's do this. And we're getting a Sonic the Hedgehog reference here. If you play Sonic 2, you know what I'm talking about. Oh, shit. Shit, I got that purple one. Woo! Oh shit. Woo! There's one of the Zen. Let's catch him. Come on. Got him. So we got the bronze.
Keep keep going.
Whoa! Come on, player. Come on, player. Silver. Woo.
Beginning to stabilize.
We got the goal. Let's go. Let me see. I'm pretty sure we gotta meet Keith on the ship. Yep.
Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Come on by for a proper congratulation.
Yazzer, yazzer.
That's why you're the commander-in-chief. Shame you'll never get a chance for re-election.
We would have had a marvelous second term, Keith.
Ooh, a Roddy suit. Nice. Alright, check. Okay, so the only side quest we have for now is the DLC, which we'll do next video for sure. So, okay, guys, I'm going to go ahead and finish hacking through all these stores and finish whatever other side things we have left. Hijacking more of the data and all that stuff. And I don't want to bore you guys with all that stuff because, yeah, it gets a bit tedious. But, yeah, tune in next time, next video. We will hit the Enter the Dominatrix DLC for sure once I get all the stores hacked and all the other fun stuff. Yeah. So, yeah. With all that being said, y'all know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Really helps out the channel, and it's very much appreciated. And until next one, y'all have a blessed one. All right, later.